Let us pray.
Having consumed these gifts, we pray, O Lord, that by